What is in the up, Nerd Nation? It's your boy, R Dog Dizzle, with the phone version of. If you can't hear up, I apologize. We are going to do an online shootout challenge, see how many shootouts in a row we can win without. Pretty much without failing. Okay, we're gonna randomize the team three times to see who we choose. And we choose. Hate to say it, but the Florida Panthers. We'll randomize the jersey three times as well, and we get the 2016-17 home. Okay. For the away jersey, I'll just randomize it like this, and we get the 2006-07 away. And let us start the game. We'll be back when we have found a match. Okay, we have found a match against Kendracky Jones of the Arizona Coyotes. So two trash teams versus each other. Okay, let's see if we can trick him. With a little bit of a dot suit flip. Oh, and it looks like Vincent Trocheck can actually not do that. So that sucks. But, can we defend off whoever this dude is? Oh, he's looking for the flip, but it is saved by Bobby Lou, I believe. Or possibly James Reimer. Looks like James Reimer. Okay, try another dot soup flip instead of doing the actual flip. I'll just do an actual goal, and there we go, right in the net, right past Auntie Rhonda. Nate, how do you feel about this game so far?
Good. I don't know.
Well, he tricked me on that one, and it is a goal for him as well on the dot soup. Let's try another dot suit flip, possibly. Here we go with number 16. Oh, diving poke check makes the save for him. Looks like we might have to go try hard if he scores on this. Right into my pads. Too easy. Okay, let's do this. Fake, oh, and he scores!
Who did? You?
Yeah.
Right.
Right onto the backhand and in. Too easy, right?
I guess so.
Come on, we just gotta keep this out. Oh, and he makes it in because I dived the wrong way. Oops. For Max Domi. Okay, I'm gonna do a try hard move here. See if I can fake it.
Try hard. My only weakness.
And it goes in! Top shelf.
Good job.
On the fake slap shot, and then it goes in top shelf. Don't let Keller in. And I save it with the sliding save, and we have won shootout number one.
All right.
We will see you on the next shootout with the next team. Okay, we are back. So let's randomize the team three times. Kings, All-Stars, Canadians. With Carey Price, let's randomize the jerseys. 1922-23 home. Very ugly, but still. The away jersey will be the 06-07 away. And let's find a match. We'll be back when we have found our match. Okay, we have against Feeder Pal and the Chicago Blackhawks. Shout out to Feeder Pal number two, and good luck to him. But our skills will probably come in handy here. And let's take this boy down.
Run.
Yeah.
Have to go.
Okay, Nady D has to go. So say goodbye to him.
Bye.
And it is no goal. Jonathan Toews, the captain, coming up very badly here. Here comes my boy, Max Pacioretty. Try to do between the legs, but apparently he cannot do that. Here comes Patty Kane. But he went past that line, and it is no goal on the windmill deke. We're gonna go with a little fake slapper. Oh, but for some reason that didn't work. Come on, Galchenyuk, what you going at? We must stop this Brandon side shot. Looking for the one-hander, but it's no good. Still a nothing-nothing game. My shot, let's see what we can do here. I'm going quick with this dude. Pull it to the wrist shot, at the fake slap shot, and score. A dirty trick there. Here comes Schmaltz. Let's see if we can get a big save on him. And it is no goal. Can we seal the deal right here? Hopefully. Okay, gonna pull it to the Datsuk. But a wonderful save by Corey Crawford. We cannot let this go in, because if it does, he fails. And we have won. On to the next round. Okay, we are back, and let's see what we can do. We get the Minnesota Wild with their 06-07 home. Their away jersey will be just the regular one, and I will see you when we have found an opponent. Okay, we have found a match against Koval 1171 of the Edmonton Oilers. Good luck to him, and shout out to him. I'll see you when it starts. Okay, here he comes, McDavid with the first shot. Can we block out the all-star kid? It looks like we cannot. Here comes Parise. Oh, but off the pads of Talbot, and nothing can be done. Dubnyk has to come up with a big save. And he does. A big nothing for Patrick Murray. And he scores. He thought I messed up, and he thought it was going to stop, which allowed me to get it on in the short side, and it is a good goal. 1-1 here, and here comes this dude. It's an easy goal because I accidentally slid the wrong way. So Draisaitl gets that goal. Those little moves. Fake slap shot again, pull it to the forehand, and he blocks it this time. It is 2-1 them. They cannot score on this. I hope they cannot. Because if they do, I have to score the next goals in the next one. He's looking to do the same strategy as before. But Dubnyk gets his glove on it, and it is okay. Here we go. But nothing. If they score, the shootout is over. We have to come up with a big save here, Dubnyk. Here comes Michael Camilleri, I believe. But a terrific pad save by Dubnyk keeps this one 2-1 them. Will this be the last one? Let's hope not. Pull the fake slap shot. And it's saved. And they won. Okay, guys, hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you next time for 2 Vid Tuesday. So see you tomorrow, folks. Hit that subscribe button, like it, and turn on that bell. See ya, and goodbye.
Check out this signed hat by Connor Sherry, and also an autographed game-used puck. Well, not game-used, warm-up-used puck by Connor Sherry to me. Thanks for watching. Bye!